Astăzi vorbim cu Costi de la Next Level, organizatorul Convenției Internaționale de Tatuaje de la București.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, are you ready? Merge, nu merge?
La sala Palatului are loc prima convenție internațională dedicată artei tatuajelor, body piercingului și body paintingului. Atingerea din țară, dar și de peste.
I'm Dan Pryor.
Cei mai tatuați oameni din lume și cei mai buni tatuatori sunt acum la București.
I am the fifth most tattooed man on earth. I'm known all over the world as a checkered man. I use my tattoos to as a spokesperson for medical charities. Costi will tattoo the Romanian flag because I'm in Romania. I'm getting the Romanian flag.
You have a good person with tattoo and you have a bad person with tattoo, you know.
Hello, my friend from Romania. I am Emilio Gonzalez from Caracas, Venezuela.
Mai greu? Tatuajul este o artă și trebuie luat ca atare.
A fost întotdeauna o artă și este continuare.
It's a totally different. When I start, it was only...
Es parte de nuestra vida, es parte de nuestro show, así que lo aceptamos y nos divierte también. Jugar con la gente, con el público, es divertido.
Y nos ocurre todo el tiempo, no solo en las convenciones, sino en el día a día, por la calle, haciendo compras, a donde estemos, nos sucede.
My first convention here, and I hope not the last one.
În perioada 9-11 octombrie, a 6-a ediție.
The best convention I've ever been, yeah.
The place is really nice, convention in the palace. It's really nice.
It's amazing.
Good artists.
Convention este ceva foarte frumos.
I really love it and the artists are really high level.
Marcat de personalitatea lor, este nebun ca celălalt să-și facă acest model.
Din când am fost eu, am văzut un program atât de divers, atât de... programe de calitate.
Fuck yeah, awesome, really, really like it, yeah.
Every year I waiting to come in October to see the expo, to see the people.
E o convenție bună și competiția mai acerbă.
Stă bine și comparativ cu convențiile din afară.
Mm-hmm.
to establish a really high level quality convention here in Romania. And that's why we are here, and to support Costi, because he is an idealist. He do this for years, and of course we really, really like.
National Tattoo Convention Bucharest.
So I think there's great things going on here, you know.
Film is now growing, and yeah, we love to be part of that.
No one can tell me that tattooing is not art, because for me it certainly is, and I know plenty of artists that certainly is as well. So the only people saying it's not art are the people that are narrow-minded and can't accept the fact that it's the stigma that's attached to it and the history and all that. So
bucur că, uite, se văd roadele muncii și suntem respectați.
I think it's a very good convention, good artist, and I like it.
It's different as in the rest of Europe. In the rest it's big and very commercial, but here it's old school tattoo convention, and that's really fun. Yeah,
we really like.
Premiere in Bucharest.
Yeah, time to make a salad in Romania.
Cei care vor să facă o schimbare și nu au îndrăznit până acum sunt așteptați în capitală. Au prilejul să întâlnească specialiști în tatuaje, piercinguri sau desene pe piele.
I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I love the people, I love the food, and Costi's taking great care of us, and the convention has been great. So we decided to get a small tattoo to remember this trip forever. And Costi tattooed my wife while Jose tattooed me.
Everywhere, freaks and harries, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty.
Aplauze pentru cei mai buni de astăzi!
To Romania because the tattooing is so good here. It's so off the chart that it's unbelievable. I came here because of Costi.
The entertainment's amazing, so I can't say enough. Shows like this are what represent tattooing at the best, so we'll definitely be back to this show because it's been a really good show the whole time.
Convenția la București întotdeauna a fost o convenție foarte bună.
It's a good experience, thanks to Costi. Know him a little bit and well, he invited me here, so yeah, I'm very happy to be here.
Again, I want to say thanks to Costi for everything. He's been amazing. He takes care of us. And we look forward to many more years here at this show. So thanks, everybody. I really appreciate it.
Todo esté bien desde arriba. Todo tiene que girar bien por todos lados. Entonces, no sé, siento que todo viene bien.
De ce se tatuează oamenii și ce înseamnă tatuajele lor pentru ei?
I do it only for more for fun. I know the horns, a lot of people think I'm the devil, but I don't believe in the devil, so...
Especially this part is crazy, that one is crazy.
Yo soy Yalsi de Puerto Rico.
Por să vină astăzi în emisiune organizatorii unei mari convenții de tatuaj.
Time and time again, tattooing reminds me of its power to change people, cultures, communities, and indeed, I swear, it's going to leave the world a better place.
Piero Patru Bragadino, îi veți putea urmări live pe cei de la Kiss Forever în cadrul convenției internaționale de tatuaje București.
This is my second time in Romania. Absolutely love it. The country is beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful venue here. The amount of talent here is incredible. There's some amazing artists, there's some amazing artwork happening as well.
Experiența absolut fantastică. Și-o recomand cu încredere.
Very happy to be here first time in Romania. It's a great show.
I can say every convention he's doing year by year is going better and better.
It's really beautiful to see what's happened here in Bucharest. It's cool, it's awesome.
Oh, it's as good as a convention and probably as anywhere in the world.
10 ani de muncă, de experiență, de construirea scenei. Mi se pare că văd un feedback bun și din partea publicului. Văd foarte mulți artiști internaționali care revin. Văd artiști noi care vin motivați de convenție, motivați de scena tattoo în România.
Come here and I see some of the most beautiful tattoos I've ever seen. First time I came, I did my work, was happy and more happy when Costi bring me all over Romania, you know, and I believe for me it's one of the best in the world, you know. I'm super happy to be here.
Ce am și vrut să fac, am reușit, de fapt, să aduc generațiile noi cu generațiile vechi să se vadă, să se cunoască și să discute între ele, să înțeleagă de fapt ce este arta tatuajului, ce este viața în spatele tatuajului acela frumos care vezi. Înțelegeți? O conexiune care și viața de fapt asta e, că de fapt este despre viață este vorba.
Well, Costi is working so hard for many, many years, you know, in a country like it's really hard to have a tattoo kilter, so he tried to do his best, and for 10 years he's doing it, you know, and I'm super happy to come.
It's very nice event, I have to say. It's a little bit different than from the other events. It's nice and...
I feel the spirit of the venue is amazing. And then the collection of artists that Costi's brought together.
It's coming up from the 10th anniversary Bucharest Tattoo Convention. And again, thank you so much, Costi.
Eu mă simt aici foarte bine. Mie îmi place că lumea este liberă, este lipsită de prejudecăți și fiecare se manifestă în felul lor.
So it's going to be great.
Everybody have convention, but not on this level. Yeah.
And thank you, Romania. Thank you, organizer Costi.
Well, it's really good, really nice people, and we have really good people for tattoos. So.
Here, like probably two or three people said they started tattooing because of me, you know, and it's like, what? You know?
Because they work very hard to make like very nice conventions, so yeah, I'm enjoyed, yeah, that's a nice place. It's nice to be here, yeah.
Se vorbește de evenimentul ăsta pe tot globul ăsta pământesc. Avem invitați de prin toate țările astea care nu puteam imagina că și toată lumea vine. Sunt o grămadă de oameni care au venit pentru prima dată la aici, în București, doar pentru că au auzit că este frumos. Ceea ce pentru mine, pentru ego, e cel mai important.
An art form. The skin's my favorite canvas.
International Tattoo Convention Bucharest.
I love you guys.
Happy birthday, brother. Happy birthday, brother.